Hi, this is Electronics. In this video I will tear down a broken power supply unit of a PC. The PSU is transforming the mains high alternative current into lower direct current used by the PC components, usually 12, 5 and 3.3 volts. Also, I will give some tips which components should be salvaged for later use. This box will be used in future project as an amplifier box. I start with the four screws on the top. After taking these out, the box can be taken apart. I speed up the video on some parts where it's necessary. Now that the box is open, you can see the whole circuitry of the PSU. I will take out everything from inside, only the fan remains to cool the amplifier ICs when these will be built in. It is a little bit hard to take out this stack of cable. First the plastic ring must be moved, then the cables will come out. Four screws are holding the circuit. After removing these and the connector of the fan, the circuit can be taken out from the box. In the next step, I use my flexible screwdriver to take out the screws of the outer fan. The grill of the fan will be put back, this way it won't have a big hole on the side. Now the cables can be cut and the circuit is free to be taken out. This plastic sheet protects the circuit from accidental short circuit with the metal box, so I will keep this for the amplifier circuit. Now that the circuit is loose, I do some close-up shots. There is a lot of components which can be salvaged from this circuit. The capacitors can be salvaged, also the coils, which if necessary, it can be rewired for a new inductance value. The power transistors and also the two heat sinks, from which I will use one for the amplifier circuit. The two big capacitors are also reusable. In conclusion, a power supply can be a good source of spare parts. Moreover, recycling is good for the nature. So next time if your PSU dies, then don't throw away until you've got everything reusable from it. Thank you for watching, leave a like if you want to see more videos like this and don't forget to subscribe.